My name is Beth Owen and I study social policy and I'm in second year now. I really like how the development of the welfare state and the development of political parties, so it was the course for me really. What I found challenging on the course is that I do it through the medium of Welsh, so I put all my assignments through the Welsh, but I think that's also rewarding because I get to express myself in my language. At the moment I'm undertaking a careers and employability module, which is a pathway really to learn how to write a CV, how to write a cover letter, and it also lets you go on work placements where you develop more skills in team working, confidence, written communication, so it helps you explore your own skills. With societies, I am the secretary of the Welsh Society. I'm also part of the Sign Language Society, which gives you more skills while you're here and it gives you something to do in the night. But it's also a really good thing to have in your CV that you were a part of a society when you're in uni. There are amazing facilities on campus for any student. The library, I live there. They have so much books, so much journals, and the support is amazing by all the staff. Here in the college, you have open days you can work on, build up your confidence. You've got all the catering facilities, you can't cook like me. You've got food here, you've got sandwiches. So the facilities on this uni is amazing. The nightlife here in Swansea is amazing. You've got the White Street, but if you want a quiet tonight, you've got the clubs on campus and you've also got the quiz in Tutors. So it's a great uni experience.